What is technical farming? Technical farming means to use techniques in farming to make farming easier and faster. First, the steps of farming. In that, first is preparation of soil. In that, we prepare the soil for the next stage. This is the sowing of seed. In that sowing of seed, we add the fertilizers and manure and sows the seeds. Next, the adding fertilizer and manure. In that, we are using the fertilizer and manure as cow dung and the food waste, because in that the NPK is present, means nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium, which increases the soil's fertility and increases crop production. Next, irrigation. In that, we are using drip irrigation. In that means there are two types of irrigation, sprinkle and drip. Drip irrigation takes very low amount of water compared to the sprinkle irrigation. Sprinkle irrigation takes very lot amount of water. That's why we are using drip irrigation. Next, we are covering the farm with the cover, because the evaporated water from the plants and land is condensed with that paper and reused. We don't need to water again and again the farm. Next, harvesting. In that, we cut the crops by hands. But in nowadays, many machines are available which helps in us to cut a lot farm in very low time. What is greenhouse effect? In that, such as plants grow who need very lot amount of carbon dioxide and low amount of sunlight. Example, grapes, black grapes and other plants also can grow in this good.